designed for.
We do, we do.
So that's something that, you know, that will allow us, well, that'll be one of the ways to allow us to have a home field, home games. Right now, we can't have home games because we can't throw a shot put.
No bathrooms either, right?
Which is ridiculous.
Does Milton?
Sorry, bathrooms either.
Have any type of practice?
No, we might be able to get there without the bathrooms, although we want the bathrooms, trust me.
I'd rather see the bathrooms than the shot put.
Well, they, yeah.
I don't know.
Is the location of this activity away from the shallow, narrow drain field and the, well, not so much the high school septic system, but the shallow, narrow drain field for this system can't possibly be where this gets located?
I don't know, we did have a design, so I would assume that they.
It's essentially right over there. So high school's here, it's sort of diagonal between the high school and the middle school. And again, this is something we've been looking at for a year and a half now. And part of the capital request is to sort of put everything down going out 6 years and just trying to put a timetable to it.
So is this the first installment? If you're looking at, so you're looking at putting a cage in 6 years from now?
No, no, this is a one-time shot. So if you go, you want to move that over, if you're talking about 65,000.
Yeah.
As I mentioned to you, the council, we've already allocated 17, I've already raised 17. So we're at 100 now, I think that we can get it done for 100.
And the final price that we just received, and the lowest so far is 100.
And what were the school committee at? What the school committee at?
How much did we pay?
No, so the school committee committed 17?
17, I have donations of 17.
Curious as what budget committee recommended 65, do you hear something?
Yeah.
Well, the budget committee, we see that the planning had approved 100, well, recommended $130,000, one shot up front pay for it. Budget committee came up with $65,000.
Half, this year, half next year.
Okay, yeah.
I think we can make it work with 65, to be honest with you.
Yeah?
One shot in the end.
Good.
How can we fund this and not fund the other half of the fire department communications?
Well, we're just, yeah.
How can you possibly do this?
Well, we can,
We're dialogue, we're discussing.
Understand that, my recommendation is nothing here.
What's that?
My recommendation is nothing in this item.
But as far as the fire department goes, we gave exactly the amount that was requested.
True, that recommendation is based on the overall budget, Mr. President. And having gone through all of these things and recognizing that you have to give somewhere, I have to make that comment.
I got to totally agree on this, so I got to totally agree with the administrator.
Yeah, so my suggestion would be the school committee kicked in 17. We kick in 17. Instead of 65, and then if it doesn't get done this year, we might have to wait.
Every 34 of the 65.
No, no, it's going to cost 100 overall.
Yeah.
But your call.
I'm not into it myself. I don't think it's worth it. This year, with all the problems we have this year, something's got to give. I totally agree with Gary.
So if we were to look at the budget committee's recommendation, we heard that the school department withdrew the $65,000 for the stage lighting system. And if we take out the $65,000 for the throwing cage, we're at $100,000 following the budget committee's recommendation.
I would.
I'm okay with that.
So you're saying take out the, so we took out the 40, right?
No. No, I.
You forgot 40.
That's a different.
Oh, no, no, that was different, that was a different page.
Right.
Okay.
So if we could push this out to next year for consideration, because we still have to make up some ground for the increase to the school departments early in the season. So in essence, Mr. President, I could make a motion to support concession bathroom stands for $150, and that would be it for capital for the outdoor recreation at the high school and schools.
Well, how about since we, the bathroom's not going to happen this year, okay? So I'm thinking, anybody be opposed to bringing that number down to $100 for the bathroom?
That's what the budget committee has recommended. I'm okay with that, too.
Why can't the bathrooms happen this year?
Because we got the $100, we have the $100, I would say $150 from the town. And so like a $400, it's like a $500,000 project, isn't it?
Yes.
Last question, yeah, the estimate was $600.
$600,000. So this is something that we'd be putting.
Seed money.
Seed money. And.
For potential match and grants.
Frankly, my recommendation, given everything that's transpired thus far, would be to take that down to $50.
I'll go over to you. Feels like shock tank here, doesn't it?
Yeah, you have.
Septic system. What's that?
Okay, so we're doing away with the 65 for the turf field, for the outdoor permutation, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and then we're going to, where are we?
Well, 65 is four.
And the concession stand's going to go to $100.
Yeah.
So basically, we're $100,000 for improvements over at the fields, because we excluded the lighting system. Yeah?
So. Okay.
I think we're going to find that we've more than covered the shortfall, we were, not shortfall, the planning that we were, our budget. We may be able to go back and look at the fire department and give them what they certainly what they need for safety.
If I could add, for myself, and I'm being the priority on this page right here, I am concerned about the 50-year-old lighting system at the auditorium. We can't get parts for these things anymore.
It's like down low.
So I just want to put that in there, if you find that you want to come back and bring something back from this page.
No, we're not taking that out.
Oh, okay, okay.
Well, I thought you did, I thought you said you wanted to put it up the next year.
No, that was the switch, it's the $40,000.
No, it's a $40,000 up top.
Up top.
Oh, okay.
So it's still at $155. Taken off, because we've taken off the $40, we've taken off the $65, and then another $50.
You got a price on the lighting?
We do, yes, and it is that $65. We've gone out multiple times to get the best price.
The price is $65.
Yep.
And we also tried to get it included under the ride reimbursements, but they won't touch that, so. I don't know.
It would seem that that upgrade is also important to your considerations in terms of the music program.
Exactly, I mean, if we lose the lights in the auditorium, we don't have much of a show going on, so.
Let me tell you, you can't do anything with Epstein spotlights, if you're going to do any drama on the street.
No, that's not, we're not taking that off. Well, I'm not going.
Okay, so we're going to put what into that?
So we're looking at total of, sorry, Mr. President.
So what we're looking at then, just to reiterate, so we're looking at taking out the $40,000 up top.
We're going to leave it.
Taking out the $65 for the cage.
Yeah.
So basically, just leaving $100 for the concession stand, and that is bathrooms really, so bathrooms, and.
65.
65 for the lighting. which is, gives us $165,000.
Correct. Mr. President, I'll make a motion to approve $160,000. Well, we got to figure into, we're going to do the total, $165,000? Yeah?
Yes.
Make a motion, excuse me.
Mr. President, I think you should identify which lines.
I just did.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Right, so I'll say it again, we're taking out the $40,000 for the switchback replacement.
Yeah.
We're taking out the $65,000 for the cage. And that's it, so it leaves us with $100,000 for the bathrooms and $65,000 for the lighting.
Oh, so you're working off the budget committee's recommendation now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm glad you said it that way, so basically what you just said is...
So the total there is $165,000.
Motion to approve, Mr. President.
Second that motion.
It's a motion. We have a second. Roll call.
Ms. Barboli?
Yes.
Mr. McGee?
Yes.
Mrs. O'Hara?
Yes.
Mr. Zelinski?
Yes.
Mr. Biragad?
Yes. Cynthia, you got all that?
Yes.
Get right on the ball, huh?
They haven't had a little bit.
Yeah, well, we still have to do, inspections department.
President?
Yes, sir.
Total, we need a total for the capital of 634, 832, all the directions.
Okay, so the motion then is for the capital.
Yeah. 634, 832, is that what it is?
That's it.
I'll make a, I'll entertain a motion to approve the $634,832 for capital for the school.
So moved.
Is there a second?
Second.
Roll call.
Barboli?
Yes.
McGee?
Yes.
Mrs. O'Hara?
Yes.
Yes.
Biragad?
Yes. Okay. Where are we? Can we jump back here? Did you have a request, Councilwoman O'Hara?
No, I'm just wondering if they can fire my phone. He's unpaid.
He's here, he wants to stay to the end. He stays to the end at every meeting.
Yeah, but not tonight.
All right. Let's do the fire department. What page is it on?
Seven.
Bottom.
Very fast. Always fast.
Point of clarification on the fire department budget, Councilman Zelinski, the reason that there was no increase indicated in the department request isn't because the department didn't request anything, it's because we were in the midst of contract negotiations and no request was put forward.
I'm sorry, I must be getting tired. Did I broach that subject earlier?
Yes, you complimented them on being a reduction of 0.5.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
And
yeah.
It's not the case.
I've got to take it back.
He accepted your compliment, glad.
Mind development circumstances. Yeah, they're working hard, but...
All right, so that all changes, right? If we approve the contract, this all this number changes. So the contract was 2.9.
Right. Budget committee recommendation.
So if we went with the budget committee recommendation, that covers us for the terms of the new contract, correct?
Yes.
Okay, I will make a motion to accept the budget committee's recommendation on the fire department budget for $2,980,493.
So moved.
Is that the number still?
Yes.
Is there a second?
Yeah, it's at 2.32, that's good. Did you get a second?
So is it a second?
Second.
I'll second, I guess. Second. Roll call.
Barboli?
Yes. Mr. McGee?
Yes.
Ms. O'Hara?
Yes.
Mr. Zaleski?
Yes.
Mr. Biragad?
Yes.
While we're on this page, we did not do animal control or EMA.
Got a couple we missed.
Hey, what figures while we're on that page?
Okay.
We'll skip to EMA.
All right, we'll move on, let's start, we'll move down to EMA in a second, so we're gonna.
And what is that page?
Animal, on page 7.
Same page.
At the Budget Committee and the Administrator are in agreement on this. Anybody have any questions regarding animal control?
Yeah, the animal control changed.
Did you say it changed?
Yeah, because of the contracts for the animal control officer and the part-time animal control.
And Rick, you did.
So there is a number, I'm sorry?
They're on EMA, actually.
No, animal control.
I'm sorry. $93,389.
Motion to approve $93,389 for animal control.
Second.
Roll call.
Mrs. Bottomoli?
Yes.
Mr. McGee?
Yes.
Mrs. O'Hara?
Yes.
Mr. Zaleski?
Yes.
Mr. Biragad?
Yes.
EMA?
EMA. Any discussion? Does that change, is that one, I'm sorry, go ahead.
Before we even start, are they gonna stay at the police station?
I'm gonna ask Mr. Franconi to sit down with the members of the Building Review Committee, and we'll hash that out, and we'll come up with a.
Because it's just logical.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Does it really have to be with the school committee if something happens? If you're with the police? And all the, he raised the fund for the tower, you have the generator, and you have fencing.
No.
And plus, because due diligence wasn't taken, he lost, he wrote a $70,000 grant, and it was lost. So, and the allotment they made as far as classes, where it is at the police station, we spoke about that initially.
Yeah.
Who was the ideal place at the, was there, lived with everybody, and all of a sudden he's gone, he's overflowing.
We had a space problem at the police station, between EMA and the police.
So was their recommendation that he leave? So did he take his transformer and his generator and then?
Well, there are multiple considerations, but the tower that's behind the police station will not be following EMA. There's one antenna that has to be, we talked about that.
Kyle was a carrier, we're co-located on that tower.
That's correct.
That's not our tower.
Far more than EMA.
Receiving our lease rent money.
It's not the challenge that might be, might seem to be, but whatever your point.
I just don't think the basement of KD is a place to put.
Well, where are they now?
They're in the basement of the police station.
Yeah.
Big difference, trust me.
There is a big difference, there's ramp accessibility at the back, yeah, there's a difference.
And I'm not saying that they're gonna go to the Kennedy, but we're gonna include Mr. Franconi in a meeting with the Building Review Committee and see what we can agree on, that's what we can agree on. If we determine that he should stay there, that that's better for him, I don't see why he couldn't, but let's see what he has to say.
Well, I'd like to be at that meeting.
You want one, or you always want one? You can come to any meeting.
Can I leave this meeting?
No.
Mr. President, motion to approve on the Administrator's proposal, the Budget Committee's proposal, $25,061 to EMA.
Is there a second?
Second.
Roll call.
Mrs. Bottomoli?
No.
Mr. McGee?
No.
Mrs. O'Hara?
Yes.
Mr. Zaleski?
Yes.
Mr. Biragad?
Yes.
Brian, take me with you, will you? So we'll move on to hydrants?
Yeah.
Hydrants?
Hold on a minute.